gazed astonishing me at the clock on the wall. What I saw nearly made me lose me eyeballs. The clock was showing the strangest of times, sending strange warning unto mankind. Well, the timing game wasn't in hours nor minutes, but there was something prophetical about it. Every song echoed terror and hardship, urging mankind, please take heed of it. I saw times of revelation, like in the days of Gomorrah and Sodom. I saw selfishness in full dominion, every time shown on the clock signaled the end of time. Yes, they say time, don't wait for no man. But these times await everyone. The clock was showing perilous times, abominable times. The clock was ticking corrupted times. I saw times of prostitution. It revealed same-sex agreement, diseases, endless diseases. Loaded black cigar toker affecting wee banana. And there's absolutely nothing no one can do or say to turn back the hand of time. The clock was ticking and ticking and ticking and ticking. Prophetic time shown all over the clock. Judgment of the times and lead on to us. No matter what, no one can change the course. Inevitable catastrophe awaiting us. The long hand pointed to mass destruction, the short one to grave desolation. The second hand it ticked just like a time bomb, preceding the great explosion. It said we are living in evilest times, malice and greed plaguing mankind. Love is so deficient and hard to find. Hatred and jealousy quite prevalent in these times. Yes, they say time, don't wait for no man. But these times await everyone. The clock was showing perilous times, abominable times. The clock was ticking corrupted times. The clock showed times of crime and violence, which claimed the lives of two pussy women. I saw wars, I saw pestilence. It showed lots of unscrupulous men sitting in high positions. And there's absolutely nothing no one can do or say to turn back the hand of time. The clock kept on ticking and ticking and ticking and ticking.